President of the European Commission, José Manuel Barroso, has just had a working meeting with Plamen.
I would like to welcome Prime Minister Orzechowski to the European Commission for the first time. We had an open, frank discussion on the political priorities for the European Union and Bulgaria, and I think our meeting was very useful. We have prepared, of course, next week's European Council. You know what our agenda is for the European Council, namely the issue of youth unemployment, how to address it, and also the financing to the economy, especially SMEs. We know that the situation from a political point of view is polarized in Bulgaria. We have a mechanism that was agreed with Bulgaria several years ago and with all the member states, is the CVM, the Cooperation and Verification Mechanism, and the Commission has the obligation to check the developments in some of these areas. That's why I also have urged the Prime Minister to consult widely on key appointments, especially in the areas of the fight against corruption and organized crime. Apart from that, there is an overall political issue that I also mentioned to the Prime Minister. It's the polarization in the Bulgarian society. And let me make also this comment here publicly. We all know that democracy, by definition, is competitive, that the parties fight for power. I was Prime Minister. I was also leader of the opposition, so I know well what I'm saying. But it is important that while parties fight for power, there is a minimum of national consensus about the broad issues of the state. The most important institutions, the most important principles, they should not be put in question, neither from one side or from the other side of the political spectrum. So I want once again, as I've done in other situations, make an appeal to all the political forces that are democratic political forces and to the society in Bulgaria that apart from the natural divergences, ideological orders, that there is a commitment to the good of the country, that some consensus can emerge because I think it is in the interest of Bulgaria and certainly of the European Union, stability and prosperity. And this is my appeal to all the political forces that care about the future of the country.
Уверих го, че аз ще продължа да правя усилия за нормализиране на политическата и обществена ситуация, което е предпоставка и за успешното изпълнение на всички други цели на кабинета от социално-икономическата сфера. Подчертах голямия интерес, с който ние гледаме предстоящия Европейски съвет, от гледна точка на важни въпроси, които ще се разглеждат и които са в основата и на нашата вътрешна икономическа програма. Достъпа на малки и средни фирми до финансиране и противодействие на младежката безработица. И в заключение го уверих, че гледаме много сериозно на препоръките на комисията от семестъра и преобладаваща част от тях са елемент от нашите приоритети за управление. Ще положим усилия да се придвижим максимално, следвайки и тези препоръки, пак подчертавам, които са и в основата и на нашите икономически приоритети.
Thank you very much. That concludes today's press conference.